haven't checked in a while, but it's been crazy. Yeah. We left our table and we were like frantically getting back into our costumes at our table, and then we ran over to line up to come in here, and then we did a practice walk on, and my mom filmed it for us actually, so here is that right here.
Decade Prime Kamen Rider Kabuto from Kamen Rider Kabuto. Next we have Kate and Gabby, not to be confused with Gate and Cabby, as Ephraim and Erica from Fire Emblem Sacred Stones.
And then we are sitting up here. We are in our, we are in our order and we are all ready to go. Yeah, how do you feel?
I don't know, I feel kind of like uncomfortable, but I think that's because we've never done this before.
Since we have to be in the master class because the limit was either like you have to win so many awards or you have to make so many costumes, and I made more than the allotted amount, so we have to compete as master, and so everyone around us has been competing for like 6 years and they've like done so many conventions, and they're all like seasoned veterans.
Yeah, they're all like, oh, we just want to like pet you. I'm just like, don't pet me.
So we're the noobs. We're learning new things. But that's cool to like experience a con with new things for sure.
I mean, we were just going into this like for fun. Like we didn't.
And they have fruit snacks and water for us, which is pretty nice.
Granola bars.
And we are in this balcony. I'll show you guys around a little bit.
So this is where everyone is sitting. And then down there is the stage and the general audience. So that's where we're gonna be walking.
So we're going to get through this, and then we'll give you a nice little reaction afterwards. And we're just going to do this, right?
Yeah.
We're just going to do our best. Yeah. We'll do it for the Kingdom of Verdes.
Yeah. Yes. That's a good kingdom.
Yes.
And the kingdom of God.
Yes. Okay.
Bye.
Hey, guys. A lot of stuff has happened since we last vlogged. But the main thing is that we got best masters in our first ever competition. I don't even know what to say. It was unexpected, wonderful, and
interesting.
That's all I got. So yeah, it was crazy.
A lot of feels.
So right now we're gonna walk around the con for our first time the whole weekend. So we're not gonna be rooted at a table. Yeah, it's like 10.
We
it's after 10.
We haven't walked around a con.
Crazy. Saturday night we haven't walked around. So we're gonna go wander and see people
and
stretch out. Yes, that's very nice. Though the elevators are crazy. This is our first year staying at the Hyatt, and everything you hear about the elevators being awful is completely true.
Yeah, it's true.
It's completely true.
It's,
yes, today was very good.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're gonna walk around now.
Play Tetris.
Shut up, please. Let's go down.
Snow.
Welcome to Sunday morning. We are back at our table for some last minute sales. It's probably about 11 o'clock by now, right?
It's actually 10:44.
10:44 exactly. That's why I keep her around. She's very useful for such things. Yeah, we are Jean and Mikasa. We're house pantsing it up. OTP. For me, I'm forcing it upon her. She has no idea. But
right.
I like your hair.
I cut it now.
So.
Even shorter. Shave it.
Oh, bae, don't do that. And here's all that's left of our table.
Yeah, so we're realizing that we're not able to multitask as much as this con demands.
Yeah.
Between competing and the table and everything. So this vlog is a little short, I'm imagining. But most of it was just us sitting, so you didn't miss too much. We'll let you know if anything cool happens.
I'm eating an apple.
Yep, she's eating an apple. That's really exciting, right?
Say goodbye.
Have fun!
Yay.
recipe. Ain't no doubt about it. No need to hide that sort of thing. Now waiting for something better.
Just at this vendor, and she has a whole thing of just cats. Well, her place is called Spoonful of Cats, so you should go and check her out because she is amazing. And everything she has is cats. Cats, cats, cats. Oh, we're still walking, looking. There's so many cats. There's another place. Just cats.
And this vlog was basically just about cats. Adventure time! Come on, grab your friends. We go to very distant lands. Jake the dog and Finn the human. The fun will never end. It's adventure time. Sparkle. Ready? Are you hearing the song? Are you hearing the song? Give me some caramel dancers.
Right?
Yep.
Hey guys, it's been a while since I vlogged, but it's kind of hard when I'm the only one here because my sister left shortly after we took our last vlog. There's about a half hour left in the artist alley. It is already starting to clear out. A lot of the artists are leaving because we're having this crazy snowstorm coming. So anyone from up north is heading out before it's too late, which is why my sister left so early. It's been a good con. It's been a really tiring con. When I get back, I will probably talk a little bit more about the experience since this vlog was kind of sparse. Yeah, that's it for now. I thought I would vlog right after the convention, but a lot of stuff happened. I went into the con not wanting to spend any money really, but there was one thing that I wanted, which was a wall scroll, and I have had this spot open on my wall for a couple months now, just waiting for the perfect wall scroll, and I finally found one. So that was the one thing that I bought the whole weekend. And when I packed up my table on Sunday, I realized that I had forgotten it at the table area once I had gotten back to my car. So I hurried back up there, and unfortunately it was gone when I got back, which was kind of a bummer. So that, combined with being really tired, just kind of put me in a down mood, so I didn't feel like vlogging just then. But it's a couple days later now, and I just finished editing the second vlog, the second and final vlog, which you just watched. So I feel a little more prepared to talk about the experience from this past weekend. I'll start off with talking about the artist alley. It was really fun to be in that big of an artist alley. I didn't make as much stock as I had hoped I would because our costumes took way longer than I thought, and I put the cosplay as a priority over the artist alley, which I don't regret at all, but I feel like I could have had more stock. But I still sold very, very well, and I still made money and made back my costs and all my goals. And it was also really nice being planted there the whole weekend because you guys were able to find me more easily. And wow, I didn't really realize that there are that many of you that watch my videos until you all came up to the table to say hi. And oh my gosh, you were all so nice and so cute, and I think I have the most amazing followers, really. Just wow. And the ones of you that said that you were gonna cheer for us at the masquerade, that really made our day and gave us a little motivation, because that was a nerve-wracking experience. And just thank you so much for saying hi. That was awesome. The masquerade was really fun as well. As I said before, this was our first time competing in a masquerade, and the whole experience was just really, really fun. The judging was really cool. I didn't realize that they were going to, like, physically touch our costumes, but I'm really glad that they did because I felt really confident about all the finishings, and they were very nice and encouraging, and it was really great to, like, get to talk about our costumes, and I totally see why people compete now, just because it's so fun to share that part of it with somebody. And walking on stage was crazy nerve-wracking, but also very fun. We got a really big cheer because so many people love Fire Emblem, and that was really fun. And when we heard our names being called for our award, I couldn't even believe it for a moment. I was like, that's us! That's us! And so we just ran up, and afterwards I cried a little bit, and I hugged my sister, and I was like, thank you so much for cosplaying with me and being my model. And she's just like, it's okay. And but it was just, wow, it was amazing. It was so good. Well, all of the individual parts of the weekend were really, really fun, but overall I just felt a little stretched thin from the whole experience, just worrying about the table and setting up and being there and all of the stuff involved with that, as well as the competition and worrying about the call times and the judging appointment and making sure everything is immaculate, and only getting to get back dressed at our table because we had both commitments going on. That was kind of a lot. And our room also ended up being next to one of the party rooms, which was really unfortunate, so we lost a lot of sleep over the weekend, which just led to some exhaustion. So I did feel really burned out by Sunday night, but it was a really amazing experience, and I'm glad that I did it, and I'm glad that I met so many of you during it. But I'm definitely hoping that Katsu ends up being a more relaxing experience, and I'm sure it will be, because all I have to worry about is getting into cosplay and enjoying everything. So the vlog for Katsu will definitely be more thorough and interesting, I'm sure, because we won't have any other things to worry about, and I'll be with all of my amazing friends during it as well. So look forward to that. That'll be amazing. I will hopefully be all rested and ready to go once Katsu comes, and thankfully I don't have too much to do as far as costumes, so the Katsu crunch is not too intense for me. That's it. Thank you so much for watching, and all of your support through this experience, and I will see you guys at KatsuCon.